Does where you inject your GLP-1 medications change how much weight you lose? Is the stomach better than the thigh as an injection site? Does injecting on the arm work faster or cause fewer side effects? Hi, I'm Dr. Bazgha Khalid. I'm an internal medicine and obesity medicine board certified doctor. And today I'm answering some of the most common questions I get asked from my patients on GLP-1 medications like Mounjaro or Ozempic. Where should you inject for maximum weight loss? And does the injection site actually matter? In this video, I'll cover approved injection sites for GLP-1 medications, how injections are absorbed in the body, whether one site leads to more weight loss, what clinical studies show, myths versus facts you see online, do's and don'ts for injections, and how I guide my patients to choose the best site for them. Let's first talk about approved GLP-1 injection sites. First, let's be very clear. GLP-1 medications are subcutaneous injections, meaning they go under the fat layer, just under the skin, not into the muscle. And FDA-approved injection sites are abdomen, which is the stomach area, thigh, front or outer thigh, upper arm, specifically back of the arm. These three injection sites are approved, safe, and effective. So how GLP-1 injections work in the body? Once injected into the fat layer just under the skin, the medication is slowly absorbed into the bloodstream. Key points are GLP-1 medications are long-acting. Absorption happens over days, not minutes. GLP-1 medications are designed to provide steady hormone levels. GLP-1 medications do not act instantly like insulin. This is important because this explains why injection site has less impact than what people think. So does injection site affect weight loss? Here's the short answer. Most people don't expect. No, injection site does not meaningfully change weight loss outcomes. What clinical studies show is that there is no consistent difference in total weight loss between abdomen, thigh, or arm injection sites. No site has been shown to cause faster fat loss. No site produces stronger appetite suppression long term. Here is something important. If one site truly caused more weight loss, it would have been standard medical advice, and it is not. So why people think certain sites work better? This is where confusion comes in, and here are some explanations for this. Reason one is that the side effect perception. Some patients feel more nausea with stomach injections. Others feel fewer side effects in the thigh or arm injections, or less nausea can feel like better results. Number two reason could be site injection technique. Poor technique can cause leakage or skin irritation. This can reduce absorption slightly, regardless of the site, and therefore less absorption of the medication means less medication effectiveness. Reason three could be early appetite response. Small timing differences in absorption may affect how the medication effectiveness feels, but not overall weight loss. Remember, feeling different does not mean medication works better. So what are the injection site myths versus facts? Myth is stomach injections cause more weight loss. Fact is there is no evidence to support this. Another myth is that thigh injections are weaker. Fact is thigh injections are equally effective as other approved sites. Another myth is that arm injections work faster. Fact is, there is no clinically meaningful medication speed difference that exists. Another myth is fat loss happens near the injection site. Fact is, GLP-1 medications work hormonally, not locally. So does site matter for side effects? There is where the injection site can matter, but subtly. Some patients report more nausea with abdominal injections, less GI side effects with thigh injections, more injection discomfort in the arm. However, these results are individual, not predictable, and not universal. Let me know in the comments your personal experience regarding the injection site and where do you inject mostly. Remember, side effects does not mean effectiveness. Do's and don'ts for GLP-1 injection. Do's are rotate injection site weekly. Use clean technique for injection. Inject into fat, not muscle. choose the site you tolerate the best and stay consistent with dosing schedule. Don'ts are don't inject into bruised or scarred skin. Don't inject in the same exact spot every time. Don't assume one side burns fat better. Don't follow social media fat melting injection myths. How about what I tell my patients about injection sites? As a weight loss doctor, here's my guidance. Pick the site that is most comfortable. Pick the site that causes fewer side effects for you. Rotate locations within that preferred site and focus on nutrition, protein, and strength training, as there is no real injection tricks. Remember, injection site will not replace lifestyle foundation. So what is big picture? What actually drives weight loss on GLP-1 medications is weight loss comes from appetite control, reduced food noise, protein intake, muscle preservation, strength training, and consistency over time, not from where the injection needle goes. If injection site truly determined weight loss, this would be the first thing doctors taught, and it is not. The best injection site is the one you will use comfortably, consistently, and correctly. If this video was helpful, hit like and subscribe for evidence-based weight loss education without the hype. Stay happy, healthy, and well. Bye for now.